War fears as Russia shows readiness to stand up against the West. After Ukraine tensions, Russia has shown it is ready to stand up against the West. After tensions with Ukraine escalated this month in his annual State of the Nation address last week, Russia's President Vladimir Putin warned Western countries not to cross a red line with Moscow. He added that such a move would cause an asymmetrical, rapid and harsh response from Russia. Glenn Dyson, professor at the University of Southeastern Norway and editor at Russia and Global Affairs, explained that Mr. Putin's red line comment was a new move from Moscow. The explicit reference to red lines is somewhat new for Moscow, which suggests a readiness to stand up against the West. Red lines and deterrence rely on the three C's: capability, credibility and communication. Moscow has clearly demonstrated its military capabilities and credibility that they will be used to uphold red lines. And other red lines have also been communicated. Professor Dyson explained that red lines are designed to de-escalate tensions by preventing an adversary from taking a destabilizing action. He added it is important to recognize that Russia considers itself a status quo power seeking to deter Western expansion and revisionism along its borders. This entails NATO expansion into Ukraine, regime change by toppling or assassinating leaders in states allied with Russia, instigating instability within Russia and supporting Kiev's efforts to retake Donbas by military force. Tensions escalated this month amid reports of a military buildup of Russian forces near the Ukrainian border. The EU estimated that more than 100,000 Russian soldiers had amassed in the area, as well as in Crimea. Last week, Russian Defense Minister Sergei Shoigu said he had ordered a number of units near the border to pull back. Mr. Shoigu said the troops have demonstrated their ability to provide a credible defense for the country. NATO said that any move towards de-escalating the tensions would be important and well overdue. NATO leaders have called a summit in June with Russia, expected to be a focus point of discussions.